talking about the future, and right now in this period of our life is really complicated to think about the future, because it's a moment in our life where we are thinking about the present because of the COVID situation, because of the war. So it's really difficult to talk about the future and think about the future. But of course, we need to plan our future both for our life and for the business. Talking about the business, I think that we can see that there is a big change on the furniture business, and in particular after the COVID situation, the furniture business is becoming very, very important. And for everybody, have a good house is a priority. And so we have to study the new request from the market. We need to study the new generation. We have to study what they want and try to get exactly what is the idea of the new next generation of the new house. So it's a big change for our furniture business. We always think about the future. We always think about, sustainability, respect, and so innovation. But in my case, I would like to tell about our new project that we have done with Paola Navone, and I think he's one of the greatest architects and designers in the world, because she's really visionary, looking for the future always. But what she has done for us is a sofa, but it's not a sofa. It's this masterpiece where we can enhance the beauty of the piece, and in particular, the handcraft. You can really see the handcraft, the skills of the Italians, and so we were able to realize something that is really unique. We spent almost 2 years to develop this sofa because nobody was able to produce it, nobody was able to find the solution, nobody was able to eliminate the defects from the sofa. But at the end, we did it, and I think this is a big success. And I think about, yes, the future, the new generation, but at the same time, I repeat again, enhance the beauty of the furniture and the handcraft and the made in Italy. Of course, the topic, as you know, is first sustainability, but it's not easy now in the furniture business to talk about this topic because there are not many things. What I can tell you that in our case, we have a plan that we start on September, that we are going to put on our roof or our factory or solar panels, and we will cover all the roof with solar panels. That means in about 6 months, the company will be zero impact. We are going to eliminate everything, electricity, gas, and everything. And so it's a big investment, but I think it's something very important for us, and we need to do something for this world. I have to say that there is only one answer, talking about us as Italians, creativity. Because I always say that the world is changing, and a lot of countries are learning how to make furniture, and they are good to make furniture. So, and sometimes even the costs are much lower than in Italy. But I want to say again, creativity, because Italians are really the best for creativity. We have great designers, we have great architects, and I think I think we can have a very good future, but we have really to push our creativity, and even we need to transmit this creativity to the young generation, to the new designers, because we have very important names like Antonio Citterio, Piero Lissoni, and they are really the best, Paola Navone, but they need to transfer their creativity to the young generation. This is the future for us, really. My answer is very simple: poverty. We still have too much poverty everywhere in the world, and we still have a big gap between developed countries and developing countries. So, and in my life, I met unbelievable rich people, but at the same time, unbelievable poor people. So we need to fight to reduce this gap.